guys, I'm Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and in today's video I would like to tell you more about very interesting astrological event which is about to happen because Jupiter is changing signs. Oh my god, finally this is happening, because past year, you know, it was a really tough time for some of us because Jupiter was in Scorpio. And indeed, there was a plenty of personal growth, you know, we were growing, but with Scorpio there comes a drama, there comes a pain, and there comes an intensity. So I believe struggles are over because Jupiter is coming home, Jupiter is coming to its own sign of Sagittarius. Jupiter is very naturally strong here. You know, Jupiter in Sagittarius, I believe, brings a lot of blessings for everybody, but especially fire signs. Here I would like to tell you that you should pay attention not only to your sun sign, but also, if you know, watch video for your rising sign and also for your moon sign, because this all will color your experience of Jupiter. Okay, so Jupiter will be in Sagittarius from November 9th of this year until December 3rd, 2019. So pretty much more than 1 year we will experience this very, very beautiful energy, I believe, because Jupiter in Sagittarius is very philosophical. So probably some of your beliefs, some of your values, you know, will be shifting, but for the better, because Jupiter in Sagittarius is a true seeker. So you will seek the truth and you will have that mental clarity to see the truth. Jupiter in Sagittarius will give you broad perspective about your life and, you know, about things in general. Jupiter in Sagittarius is big picture. So whenever Jupiter in Sagittarius will land in your chart, that area of your life will be beneficial for you, you know, for this 1 year, because you will feel that things are changing for the better at that area, and you know, you will naturally enjoy it. Jupiter as a planet is a planet of luck. Jupiter as a planet is also a planet of opportunities. But watch out for this one, because with Jupiter, yes, there is opportunity, but it is always up to you what you will do with that opportunity. But definitely things are changing for the better, because life is here to bring you those opportunities. And it's up to you what you will do with it. Okay, so I will go sign by sign, and I will tell you more about your Jupiter in Sagittarius, especially if you are Aries, if you are Leo, and of course if you are Sagittarius, sun, moon and rising, there will be the strongest effect on you. So watch out. Okay, Cancers, so your Jupiter in Sagittarius will happen in your sixth house. And here I would like to start with the worst scenario possible. It is actually overeating, because sixth house is also house of our health. And in this house, you know, you can eat more than you were before, and this can of course lead to gaining the weight. Okay, so watch out for this one. But other things what will happen for you next year are very beneficial, because sixth house is house of our work, and it is especially house of our everyday routine we do in our job. So these things will be blessed for you. So probably you will enjoy your job next year, and you may also also get some unexpected great news about your job, or you know, if you want to apply for a new position, you should definitely do it next year, because you know, you will have simply luck there, right? And Jupiter likes to expand everything, so maybe you will, you know, become workaholic, but in a good way, because you will still enjoy the process, enjoy the work, but you might feel sometimes overloaded by work. So if you want to start something new in your job, go for it, right? Because this is really great energy, but of course it all depends also on your individual chart and on your transits, but you will be supported here, and also you will be very lucky with your health. So if you have some, you know, health issues, even chronic health issues, will become better, so you will feel healthy, much more healthy next year. So I believe these are also great news for, you know, many of us. Okay, so hopefully I said everything what I wanted. So good luck with your Jupiter next year, and if you like my content, you can subscribe to my channel, and I'll be back next week with more videos.